friends and supporters of the people of Iran and the Iranian resistance. I want to take this opportunity to wish you and your family a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Christmas brings with it the spirit of peace, solidarity, and tolerance when people all around the world come together to celebrate the victory of love over hate, revenge, and aggression. The Holy Quran recounts that Jesus Christ said, "I shall bring blessing and dignity to all people wherever I may be." During the holiday season, we do not forget that the Christian community in Iran is suppressed, especially our Christian brothers and sisters in Iraq and the region. Tonight, many Christian families in Iran see the empty chairs of their fathers, brothers, and mothers at dinner tables. The fundamentalist regime in Iran continues to arrest and discriminate against ethnic and religious minorities. We shall not forget all those jailed, tortured, and executed simply for believing in a cause greater than themselves, freedom. We shall not forget disfigured, innocent girls who were targets of acid attacks by gangs led by the mullahs regime. Let us pay tribute to sacrifices by the freedom fighters at Camp Liberty in the path for the ultimate peace. We all know that God's grace is free, but bringing joy to the world has its price. The Ashrafis are living proof that the Iran of tomorrow will never tolerate anything less than freedom, and they have been paying a heavy price to guarantee a lasting one. There have been rocket attacks, massacres, and an inhuman medical siege. Their perseverance, self-sacrifice, and tolerance continue to inspire us all. So during this joyous time of the year, we look back with gratitude and look forward with hope and optimism. 2014 was a remarkable year filled with achievements for the Iranian resistance, thanks to your support and encouragement. In 2015, we will renew our commitment to a free, non-nuclear, and democratic Iran. I look forward to work with all of you to bring that day closer. Together, we can start a new chapter of opposition against the beating heart of fundamentalism in Tehran. The thoughts and prayers of the great family of the Iranian resistance are with you. May you and your family be blessed with happiness. From all of us to your families, a Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year.